Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders attacked the Democratic Party, calling it an absolute failure and blaming it for the election of President Trump. Sanders was speaking at the People's Summit in Chicago before about 4,000 people.
Trump didn't win the election. The Democratic Party lost the election. Let us be very, very clear. The current model and the current strategy of the Democratic Party is an absolute failure.